I held on to you. And it wasn't reasonable and it wasn't logical, but I did it. So why didn't you?
We gather here, we line up, we've been in a sunlit room. And if I'm on fire, you'll be made of ashes.
Sarah doesn't want me.
Not like I want her.
I'm sending you back.
Did I deserve, babe?
I don't love you!
You're a miserable liar.
Cause I loved you, I swear I loved you.
Yes, right?
My dying day.
No.
I didn't have
and I don't want to be with you.
I would rather be with no one than with you.
Because when I'd fight, you used to tell me
I need you with me. I was brave to protect your heart.
And if I'm
you made it pretty clear you were done with me. What's changed?
You just died for me like this. It's wrong.
It's just over.
Here it feels like
you're my home, Jack.
I'm not going home, Captain.
I will never hurt you.
Can't protect you.
Yeah, we
didn't have it in myself.
Can't believe he's actually going
with grace. And so the battleships will sink.
You let go.
Just like always.
I don't feel it. Kill
me, okay, it's never gonna happen. Just the same curse in my name. It was like hell the last time I lost you, and I
turned into your worst fears.
You left.
And you tossing out blame. On this pain, crossing out the good years, and you're
cursing
my name.
Stay.
Look at how my tears ricochet.
I missed you.
I miss you too.
You know, I could have held you in my arms forever. Still wouldn't have been long enough.